one of my favorite guitar players lives in Cotton. Let's see. You got a good song? You want to fiddle something or sing something?
I don't know. Why don't I fiddle something since that popped in my mind?
Okay.
Makes me nervous, but okay. Don't tell the old time musicians union.
This is actually a tune from Bill Monroe, and the father of bluegrass music, and he's wrote, and there are people in his band and stuff, I guess, wrote a lot of great tunes. And this one's sort of a sound like an old time tune to me, one called Jerusalem Bridge.
Thank you.
we kid around at home, there's a lot of bluegrass and there's a lot of old time, and there's some people that are very have very clear lines between them, and sometimes they think it's not appropriate to cross the lines. Fortunately, the lines are getting increasingly blurred, and we're trying to get our kids to not be quite so rigid. But since we're down here in the Tidewater area, you should know this, that really the old time music dance traditions, as they later moved into the mountains, they actually started here in the Tidewater when the indentured servants from Ireland were working on the same plantations as the African slaves. And the Irish immigrants had their fiddles and the Africans had gourd banjos. So you have a very important place that you can claim in the history of traditional, what is known as traditional Appalachian music, started right here. So be proud.